store there, have a chat with them. Good luck out there.
Good luck, pal.
Hello.
Hello. What's your name, please?
My name is Musa Motha. I'm originally from South Africa, but I've recently moved to London.
Oh, you did? Fantastic. Tell me about you, please.
I got diagnosed with cancer when I was young. That's led to the amputation. And I was a football player before I got amputated. And then after my amputation, I fell in love with music. My friends, they were dancing at that time. I asked them to teach me how to dance. So they threw like boxes on the floor and then they were like, okay, this is how you do it. Your left crotch, use it as a left leg. And then that's how it started. And then I'm in London, I'm in UK, I'm in my favorite country, England. This is the perfect time for me to actually reach out to more people and inspire a lot of people out there. And
That's incredible. So, how long have you spent preparing for this audition?
Since, I think, forever. I've been imagining myself on stage, and now it's happening, I'm like...
Yeah, I get it. Okay, well, look, no more questions.
Okay.
Good luck.
Thank you, I hope you enjoy.
Can you imagine what he's been through?
No. No.
The way I feel, I'm standing still, and nothing else matters now, you're not here, so where are you? I've been calling you, I'm missing you.
Amazing.
Here I stand,
taking off my pride. And I run with nowhere to hide. I'm exposed, floored and all. You're still here, and that's something beautiful.
That's a proper ovation, that.
Oh, that was brilliant.
That's something beautiful. Here with me.
Oh,
that's something beautiful.
That I think I've ever seen on this show. So much admiration for you, everything you've been through. You're clearly somebody, no matter what they put their mind to, you will achieve it. So well done.
That was exceptional. We all agree with that. Listen to me.
The word impossible into you. I am possible. I thank you so much.
You're an absolute hero.
your mom don't get it, and your dad don't get it, Uncle John don't get it. And you can't tell grandma, cause her heart can't take it, and she might not make it. They say don't dare, don't you even go there, cutting off your long hair, you do as you're told. Till you wake up, go put on your makeup, this is just a phase you're gonna outgrow. There's something wrong in the village, in the village. Oh, it's there in the village, in the village. Oh, there's nothing wrong with you. It's true, it's true. There's something wrong with the village, with the village. Something wrong with the
I've been told it's impossible, but I know I am possible.
Yes! Yes!
There goes my heart beating, cause you are the reason I'm losing my sleep. Please come.
Musa Motha!
Amazing!
Unbelievable.
Wow, 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 wow. Captain Musa, you know, we met in the UK. I'll never forget the very first time I saw him. It was one of those, you know, moments where you just go, I will never, ever forget that. There's something so amazing about you. And you just, everyone, I was looking around, they were captivated. And I don't think the final would be the same without you. And I want to give you a little hand.
Musa Motha, you just received the golden buzzer from Simon Cowell. You are on Simon's Dream Team, and you remain on Simon's Dream Team. Oh, what do you want to say, Musa?
Thank you, Simon. And these are the moments where I think about, like, when I was struggling a lot in hospital, and then I kept on seeing people, you know, not making it, you know, but this is just like a manifestation of, like, everything that I was dreaming about is happening right now.